What is your role, in fact, in the government?
I'm what they call Minister for the Third Sector. Now, the third sector covers the voluntary sector, community groups, but also social enterprise. And that's why I launched the Social Enterprise Action Plan yesterday.
Now, you're extremely busy. How do you divide your time up between your constituents and the...
I tend to be in London 4 days a week, during the week, Monday to Thursday, because that's when Parliament is sitting and voting, and that's when I tend to be in my office. And then I come to the constituency on Fridays to do my constituency business. So I don't spend as much time here as I'd like, really, because I'm stuck in Parliament.
Why are you here today?
I'm here today because we've had a meeting about community interest companies, which are a form of social enterprise. Social enterprises are businesses founded for a social purpose. Most people think about businesses as only being about profits. These are businesses which are actually about a social purpose, doing good in the world, making society fairer. And we're at a social enterprise here today which provides training and employment. And community interest companies are a form of social enterprise, and that's what we've been discussing today.
What is it that you and the government hope to achieve over the next few years?
I think what we hope to achieve is to see a growth in social enterprise. Why do I say that? Because social enterprise meet, I think, where people want this country to go, which is people want to be able to make a living, but they also want to do social good. And that's what social enterprise tries to combine. It tries to combine the best of the private sector, a business-oriented approach, with the best, in a way, of the charitable sector, which is about doing good and making society better.
Have the government made any money available for this exercise?
We have made money available to improve the advice to budding social entrepreneurs, to address some of the gaps in the financing of social enterprise. And also, we want social enterprise to play more of a role in schools, in business studies, in enterprise education, because at the moment, I think people learn about enterprise in general, but they don't learn about this specific form of enterprise, social enterprise, and we want that to happen.
Do deprived areas receive priority in terms of funding, or is it a blank canvas?
There are funds to help enterprise in deprived areas. Doncaster Council at the moment has a bid in to have what they call a local enterprise growth initiative, which will help some of the most deprived areas of Doncaster, and social enterprise is a big part of that.
Minister, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.